Everyone has a psychophysical nature which determines where they flourish and thrive. Dharma is using this natural inclination, the things you're good at, your thrive mode, to serve others. You should feel passion when the process is pleasing and your execution is skillful. And the response from others should be positive, showing that your passion has a purpose. This is the magic formula for Dharma. Passion plus expertise plus usefulness.